You ever gone shopping at the black market or Amazon? Same thing. They'll both sell you a kidney for the same price if you need it. And you're ready to purchase. You just gotta choose the shipping. Well, let's see here. We got the standard 1 week shipping. Not bad, not bad. Then we got the, all right, 2 day shipping. How much is that gonna cost? What the fudge is this? That's more than the kidney. Bump that. What else we got? No rush shipping. Get your product in 2 years? What's the point of that? So unless you got Amazon Prime or a stash of Bitcoins lying around, I mean they pretty much cost the same nowadays, then you gotta choose a standard 1 week shipping. But by the time the UPS man gets there, you completely forgot what you ordered. Here you go, sir. The heck is this? Oh, right, my kidney! Man, I forgot I ordered this. Oh well. Okay, so maybe I'm exaggerating a little bit. It doesn't really bother me that I have to wait a week for a package. In fact, it doesn't bother me at all. But why do you gotta charge so much just to get your package a few days early? One time I ordered a drawing tablet in order to make my YouTube videos, and I saw that the 2 day shipping was only 10 bucks. I'm like, hell yeah, click. And there I was, waiting patiently for 2 days. And the 2 days passed, and I didn't get my tablet. I noticed that the company emailed me saying that the package is gonna be a day late because of the holiday season and everything. I'm like, all right, that's cool, not a problem. Completely understand, I still get my package early, so it's not really a problem. But this time, I go straight up sniper elite mode status on this UPS man.
Does the target have the package?
I don't know. He's just walking around the neighborhood with those weird booty shorts. So can you guess what happened? It didn't come. So I call the company and I'm on hold for like 20 minutes, and this lady answers and she's like, hi, thank you for calling. What seems to be the issue with your package? And I'm like, where is she? I'm sorry, sir, but your package is on delay. It's gonna be there in 2 weeks. What? So yeah, the lady said I would have to wait 2 weeks to get my package. But what was the point of paying the $10 if I can't even get my package at the time they said it was gonna come? I got 29 subscribers waiting for my next video over here, lady. Does she not know who I am? I didn't yell at them or anything, but I was very unhappy. Luckily, the lady returned back my money, and she said that she would send the package and it would come in 3 days or less. So in those 3 days, I did nothing but open my window and just stared. Now that I think of it, I think I might have come off as a creeper. So the UPS man finally came, but what he gave me wasn't my package. It was something else. How you gonna play me dirty like that, UPS man? Am I gonna have to get my boys and go Godfather status on you?
So you come to me in the day of my daughter's wedding, empty-handed without my package. Do you know what we do to those who show up empty-handed without my package? You don't want to know what happens to those who show up empty-handed.
Yeah, I'm just the UPS man. I just deliver the packages. I don't really control the time they come. Wait, did you say your daughter's wedding? Aren't you like 20?
But I say you could question me. Those who question me end up dealing with Big Frankie over here.
I don't even know who that is.
Tell you what, make you an offer you can't refuse. Big Frankie, turn off that music. You trying to get us copyrighted over here?
Moving on, I actually did get my package in the 3 days that they said it would come. And again, it doesn't really bother me that I had to wait a week to get my package. It's just that, how you gonna say that is gonna come in this amount of days for this amount of money and not have it be true? You can't just be sending things whenever you feel like it, when you make a promise. Unless, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Ah!